all over the world. Let's put up the 26A grade.
You got it.
Okay, we're going to start you off on an accelerated hill climb. Now, these steep grades give us a chance to evaluate...
Could be in your vehicle.
We're clear for dispatch.
Okay, let's move them up to the test.
There we are. Say hi. You're on the TV, Mike. Say hi. I got a picture of myself, finally.
Vehicle 3 is clear for your flight.
Okay, here we go.
Bye-bye.
Oh, no.
The target transmission mode data are looking good.
Great. Let's proceed to the rough rock tests.
You got it.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
Having fun?
Yeah.
Oh, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going to take you right up to the cones, hit the brakes, and see if I can steer you through.
Hold on.
Okay, we're back on track.
Let's do that other sequence.
Okay, they're going to pop
Okay, let's try it again, this time with the anti-lock brakes.
ABS reactivated.
You see how ABS lets you keep control of the vehicle while braking.
Okay, where are we going? Environmental
Let's
chamber.
Let's demonstrate some extreme test conditions.
Oh, that feels good. Oh, that feels good. Uh-oh.
Did you remember to turn off those robots?
They're spraying.
Clear for track course A.
All right, let's pick up the pace.
Uh-oh.
Increasing speed.
Oh.
10%.
Rock slider. Oh, no.
20%.
I think I know rocks are going to fall.
Are you seeing an increase in lateral forces?
Sure am.
Oh, 40.
And that's what we call an evasive maneuver.
Yes, vehicle has been cleared for area. Stand by.
Ready for area.
I don't think we're supposed to be here, Mike. What do you think?
That
opens up! Uh-oh, here comes the fast spot! Of ourselves.
That was that part?
Yeah.
Is this Steve Buzz Lightyear?
Smile.
As long as they're heated up, let's grab a thermal image.
Will do. Camera's on.
Oh, there you are.
Looks like all components are well within test parameters.
Well, all right. That completes our test schedule.
Yeah.
Let's download the data.
Buzz Lightyear?
Hey, thanks for being such a great test crew. Come back and ride anytime.
Hold it,